How to fix blocked by your admin on Android. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how you can easily fix blocked by your IT admin in Android. But before we get started, don't forget to leave a like down below and subscribe to the channel. Now let us get into the video. So if you're trying to download any app or a game from Google Play Store, but it's saying that it is blocked by your IT admin in Android, then the first thing you need to do is open up your Play Store. Once your Play Store is open, just make sure that you are logged into your account. And once logged in, simply tap on your profile icon at the top right. You'll find different options like manage apps and devices, notifications and offers, payments and subscription, and then Play Protect. What you want to do is head over to this Play Protect tab. And as you can see, it's saying that no harmful apps are found. So you can also scan for harmful apps if it's showing that. But what you really want to do is find the gear icon at the top right corner to head over to settings. And under general, you'll find scan apps with Play Protect. And Play Protect can scan this device and warn you about harmful apps. What you need to do is turn this option off. And you can pause app scanning instead, or you can completely turn it off. So I suggest you try both and see which one works. I'm just going to completely turn it off for now. Then you'll have to provide your biometrics or PIN for that. After doing that, your problem should be fixed. Just give your phone a quick restart and you should be able to download any app from Google Play Store. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. I'll see you guys on the next video.